you know, Liam, once that adrenaline starts coursing through his veins, if he gets a sniff of landing leather, he will unleash all sorts of howl if given the chance on Nong-O. Nong-O sticks the jab in early there, Mitch.
I've had 10 hours of sleep in the last 3 days, but hearing that walkout song of Liam Harrison just gave me a surge of adrenaline. Look at these guys, piecing each other, just kind of measuring the distance, and here come the leg kicks of the hitman. Look at how fast he fires these leg kicks, Rich.
Definitely, but I'll tell you what, it didn't look like it actually fazed Nong-O. He had a little smile after that leg kick, and that right leg that just came up there moved Liam off his spot.
Good checks early on and double forearm guards from Liam Harrison. Checks that low kick a little later though, perhaps speed being shown by Nong-O early.
Yeah, Nong-O's really gonna lean heavily on his left kick. He wants to drop the arms, and he knows that if he throws his right kick, Liam's gonna answer with a heavy right hand. So he wants to utilize that switch and just start hammering on the body of Liam Harrison.
Again, the game plan, as he said, go body, but more specifically, break the lead arm of Liam Harrison via the right leg round kick. Switch up round kick to the head there from Nong-O. Good counter downstairs from Liam Harrison.
Yeah, but Liam is wise to it. He is moving ultra fast right now. He says he needs to be faster than Nong-O everywhere. He needs to apply what he calls educated pressure into the face of Nong-O.
This is the patient start that Liam Harrison wanted. Again, defends the high kicks, and Nong-O cleverly goes downstairs to that femoral profunda.
Beautiful job with that left kick. Well, even mixing it up.
Oh, that hurt! That hurt to the outside of the knee of Liam Harrison. Momentarily buckled the bricks. Good check there from Liam.
You can see the reddening on the front leg there in the lower calf of Liam. Man, I mean, you can see where Nong-O has placed that shin in three different spots.
Now you see Liam trying to read the high kick and counter off the high kick with the cross, but again takes out the leg, and that's going to be a count from referee Elias Delopsis. Liam hurt, no, he's done, no. He's done, it's over, Nong-O retains the title. My word, what a menace. Is that what in the world did he do to Liam Harrison's leg that kept Harrison down?
The first one hurt him, the second one put him away.
Liam hit the ground there, and he was very calm and cool and collected about it, but he knew that his leg wasn't moving. I don't know if he twisted the knee or if it actually broke the lower part of the leg. It looks like he's pointing at the knee right now.
The sportsmanship, the martial arts, Bushido code between two tremendous warriors. Liam Harrison will be gutted. Nong-O again, still undefeated in one, and truly one of the all-time greats.
Nong-O, Guyang Hadal, look at this placement of these leg kicks. He fakes the push kick and then goes right after the knee. The first one, that was the one that hurt him. The second one is in exactly the same spot. Look at that, boom. And just takes the legs out from the hitman, Nong-O Guyang Hadal, the best to ever do it.
Now, I will say, folks, that Liam is on his feet as he walks out of the circle, which is a good sign. And you see the Thai flag draped over the shoulders of Nong-O. Wow, first round.
Now to present the belt for this match, we have the chairman and CEO of ONE Championship, Mr. Chatri Sityotong. Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Elias Delopsis, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 10 seconds in the very first round for your winner by way of technical knockout and still undisputed ONE Bantamweight Muay Thai champion of the world, Nong-O Guyang Hadal.
And still champion of the world, Nong-O Guyang Hadal. You saw that Liam Harrison came out firing. Did anything surprise you in here tonight?
วันนี้มีอะไร surprise ไหมที่เลียมเขาเข้ามาบุกเราตลอดเลย
Yes, surprise. But no, the first I want to say first, I want to say thank you, Singapore guys. Yeah, the first minute, him pressure me a lot. So, yeah, but I don't worry about it because I have the game plan.
In that game plan, we knew you wanted to attack with your left kick. You started firing, but things seemed to change, and you started to go after the legs. What was it that you saw?
So it's also my style. I need to watch. I need to learn the opponent first. So him come to me forward. So I kick him high, so him can the block. So I change to right low kick.
You've dominated Muay Thai for close to 20 years right now, and this is another example of it. Look at that beautiful placement. Tell us, what's going through your mind right here?
So I see him. First I kick. I see Liam the hurt, the first kick. So I forgot to low kick again. Because this one is my trainer. This see Liam before have that KO the low kick.
Well, you got a lot of gold around your shoulder right now to add to the gold that you've already accumulated, but you've also got $50,000 from the chairman, CEO, and founder of ONE Championship, Mr. Chatri Sidyatong.
Thank you, Shati. Thank you, Bishati. Thank you, the ONE Championship. And thank you, all fans here. Thank you, fans all America, for support me. Thank you, fans all the world. So today, I work hard. I work very fucking hard, bro. And for this fight, because my opponent is a good fighter. Liam opponent is a good fighter. I like him style a lot. So, but no problem for me, though. I win today. So, thank you for my team. Thank you for my family. Thank you, everything. Thank you, everyone, for support me. I will do my best for next fight. Thank you.
Go enjoy your win with your family, your team, and your friends. Singapore, make some noise for the undisputed bantamweight Muay Thai world champion, Nong-O Gayang Hadao!
Nong-O continues to add to his unbelievable legacy. One on Prime Video One. In the co-main event, Nong-O with a devastating kick at 210 in the first round to take down the hitman, Liam Harrison. We cannot wait for next month, September the 30th.